Hello, everybody. We're gonna talk in a crazy gravelly voice today.
No. Not you. We're gonna try and beat the Ironclad. Let's do it. Hello again. Damage cube. For this three. Wait, let's try the four elite path. Can we escape it? Kinda. Yeah. Have some fun, right? Let's have some fun. Strikes. Oh. Little flex. Start buffing up. Transform one of our defense. A trend strike. A flexed twin strike. Talk about. Just got an extra strike. Do that for two elite fights. Killed this dude. Can we? Let's lock and two strikes. That seems better. So we can't get weakened. Don't want to waste here. I'll take 10, take 5, kill him this turn. Got P. I didn't plan out this run correctly. Okay. Thank you. Damn. Pretty good. I want to exhaust two of my defense. Sure. We're on the offensive. Things happen. Just enough. Nice. Oh, that's cool. Okay. The next two probably gonna be big boys. Weakened. Weakened forever. We're all buffed up now. 17. Patience. Be patient with it. Be fine. See? Cool. If we need to, we'll liquid memories. Maybe if we get the bludgeon here, we can liquid memories. Take 8. Maybe just take 8. It's not. It's a good trade, I think. I don't know. Thank you. Oh. Is the Heavenly Blade good for this? Oh man. I kind of want to go. I still want to keep going. I say we just stick with three. Go this way. Oh. Kill him. We might have too much attack now. This is the heavy blade and the flex. That's what I was hoping for. Jeez, I want to grab it. It's getting kind of stupid. Making bad choices. You rest, right? It might be better. Flex. Okay. Are so good. Get out of here. Gotta rest. Hopefully we get blocks next turn. It's not good. That's not good for next turn. Alright, here we go. It's just 12. Really wanted the vulnerable and I can't just keep taking damage. Do like the chips where I just draw a card. Gonna take a lot here. 25 plus 16, right? Better than. And so close. Oh, come on. Am I dead? Oh, I'm dead. Damn it. too aggressive. Too aggressive. Well, no, really the mistake was that I was trying to get that relic. I was being too greedy. Let me pee, and we'll try it again. Right back. Okay, let's see here. Let's do it. Hello again. Rare relic. Rich. I get two elites. Oh, I could get three if I get the burning elite. Guess we could decide. Let's see what we get before the burning elite. Okay. Paul. Three strikes next turn. Good. Oh. two strikes on the... Oh no, never mind. Okay. Chip away at him. Okay, now we need three strikes. Okay. What is our favorite armor? Ouch. But it's only six. Yes. We're doing great. All right, here we go. We just gotta do it. Take the 20. Excuse me. Okay. Chip damage. Oh yeah, I can defend and kill this dude. Alright. Already working out a little bit for us. Block. Open this dude now. Good. dude's dead, or hopefully dead this turn. Thank you. Now we need some kind of fence. Quite enough. Should win, but took more damage than I wanted to. Maybe we can work our way back up. Forgot? A way to upgrade it? I guess before that. Ooh, that helps. No. Oh, right. 13. What do we get? Forgot about the anchor. Just saw it out of the corner of my eye. Big old bludgeon. You could do that. Alright, let's go to the gauntlet. I think do this. So then he's weakened. We're on the offensive. That was good. That was a good fight. Oh, baby. We gotta go to shops. Do we have any more shops? I think we need any of those. This will be huge. He looks I know he's not tiny, the tiny one, but he kind of looks tiny. Should be enough for the bludgeon. See? Know what I'm talking about? Prayer wheel again.
We fight.
Needs some kind of defense. Hopefully we get it out of the gate. Not well. Weakening him is good. It's not enough. We do 27 damage. Take it. This would be 10. So 17 plus 17 is enough. But then we don't get the demon form off. So I'm gonna do this. Take the hit and then use the blood potion. I think this is a good idea. So we're taking 11.
Is
Gosh, we're hitting so hard. Should just be able to finish him off. Should. This is good just to get cards out of our hand. We don't want this. Interesting. What do we do with that? Okay, we gotta go shop. What elites going on over here? What is this? We could do 3 elites. I have a heavy blade? No, I don't. That was the last one. Really need some defense. You really need some defense. Thank you.
Oh, yes.
Feel no pain. Feel no pains everywhere. All right, made it. Triggered off seems good. Money. Oh yeah, we're going for it. Hello. Take a disarm, whirlwind, this thing, this. Thank you. Have a good day. Fight. We fight. I could do 13 plus 9, 22 block. I think I just get this off. Might be a dumb idea.
Oh, it's double. Oh, I forgot.
Can't attack next turn. Hopefully we get some block guards.
Oh,
That's awesome. I did not realize that. Dude. That's crazy. Okay. Probably the dumbest idea ever. Forgetting about the Necronomicon. crazy. Fighting. Seeing red in the flex, we want to start getting rid of cards. Now we want the whirlwind. No whirlwind. Okay. That stinks. That's huge. Is he gonna attack this turn? Oh, not yet. Half damage. Okay. Now. Pretty crazy deck going on here. Don't really need any more cards. Be cool if we got a singing bowl. At least can we get three? Looks like three. Yeah. Or whip. Awesome. Second flex. I don't think we need it. We don't need it with the brimstone. This would be sweet. This would be cool. Rid of a card. Careful of this guy. We don't want to kill ourselves. Has been something. was thinking about it. This might screw me because of the Necronomicon. I don't want that. I passed up on it at the store too. I really wanted to do the green old cards. It's already weakened. Oops. Jeez. All the strength. As much strength as possible. I think I'm gonna go for it. Probably dumb, but whatever. We're gonna try it. Do our best. Start. Blocks. Okay, now it's getting a little silly. You take another heavy blade? Maybe? No. Chink. We just do big damage. Okay. hope I get the whirlwind. Robin's in big trouble. Okay. We get 4 energy from this, right? Because we're gonna take out 4 dudes. Oh, it doesn't even matter. I don't think we need another one. I'm so afraid of flooding the deck. I mean, we're already at 27 cards. It's huge. Okay. Is there anything we want to... Might as well, right? Keep this insanity going. Wind. Okay. Gigantic head laying on the floor. We gotta do this fast. We might die here, actually. Okay. That's 100 damage. Removing the anger would have been good. This is what I was worried about. It's a struggle. Okay, that might be enough. Hit 7. Doing 32. Should be enough. Okay. Want to heal? No, just kill him. I would have been able to kill him, but that's okay. That's good. So dumb. All right, good luck to us. Definitely playing this one. Yeah. I guess we should help the bigger. Oh well. Too late now. Play 3 cards this turn. And an incoming plot. This counts as 2 cards. Check my math here. Right now we got 28 times 6 times 2. 336. And he is vulnerable. I think this is it. This is the play. 42. 42 times 6. 42 times 6. It's 252 times 2. It's over 500. Get out of my face, Time Beater. What? Oh, God. Okay. was not prepared. Okay. Need the healing. Flex. Twenty-three times. 4 is 92 times 2 is 184. You gotta do it. That's 52. Wait, what? Oh, the first one was vigored, and then the second one was regular. Oh, I've been duped. Math. Math trap. Oh god. Oh, this is scary. I kill him. I think we can. Huge. Can we do it? Can we do it? We can't. One, two. Oh, jeez. We just need one more. Come on. That'll do it. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Gosh. There's no way we beat the heart. But this has been so much fun. We gotta just finish it off, right? Huh. What else do we want? Alright. we're all stocked up with random stuff. Okay, what do we want to do here? 52. Forgot about these power? Yeah. On 5 hands. Crushing it. Doing great. That's big damage. Stinks. Take a lot of damage. Oof. This is truly interesting question. Like, we might as well find out. Oh, okay. Need to turn around. No matter what I play here, it will turn it around. Forty-one. Still alive. If I want, I can pull. How much do I get? Oh, yeah. Okay. Nope. Can't do that. Don't want to kill myself. Okay. Full block. That's one of the craziest things I've done. That was med kit. Plus. Okay. Got a flex. He's got 99 walk. What is up with that? Do this and this. This. That. Oh, that's beautiful. Maybe we can beat the heart. Maybe? Oh, there it was. We really need to kill this dude. Okay, start the crazy. Dude, let's go. Flex. Can't be frailed. 70 incoming. Survive. Cool. True grit. 45 damage. Probably a bad idea, but 38 whole block. Walk first. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Okay. This is it. Cool. Good game. Good run. Made a few mistakes there, but we did it. We finally made Ascension 20. Completed Ascension 20, but couldn't quite beat the heart, but that's okay. I'm happy that we finally got through it. Oh my gosh, so much strength. Alright. Well, have a good night.